when they took Mark. It was like I just stood there and watched. Like my whole body stuttered. I couldn't move. I couldn't yell. I couldn't do anything to stop it. Then he was gone.
The child, now 8, was taken by force out of his guardian's vehicle.
These people aren't Alex's parents. He says they plan to kill him. I don't know what's right, but I know I can't just stand and watch.